I'm Selena Farnese. I'm a McGeorge alumni, and I graduated in spring of 2015. Right now, I am the Director of Academic and Student Affairs here at McGeorge. So I've come full circle. I was a student, and now I'm an employee. I really love my current role because it really gives me an opportunity to come do the things with students on campus that I loved and benefited from when I was a student here. So I'm doing things like running your extracurricular activities, making sure all of our student organizations are putting on great activities and have the support they need to enhance campus life in that way. Advisor to the SBA, and then, you know, I do projects for the academic unit and the student affairs unit here and there. So we're basically like your student support system. Also, I have the privilege of getting to be an adjunct professor with Professor Carrie Bricker for the trial advocacy program here at McGeorge, which has just been so fun and so awesome to get to be a part of. Oh, it's been absolutely amazing. I came to McGeorge to be a trial attorney, and I learned trial advocacy skills under Professor Bricker and Professor Leach, who were just legends. And it's so cool to have got to learn all those trial skills from them and now come full circle to learning how to teach those skills to other people also from them. And of course, Professor Bricker and Professor Leach are both retiring this year, so it's just such an honor for me to get to be learning from them again. And then, you know, having that training to pass on kind of all those teaching skills to future trial attorneys, because I just benefited so much from the trial advocacy program here and the skills I learned under them. Oh gosh, everything. How to voir dire, open, cross, direct, close, courtroom demeanor. I mean, things from as small as like where the court reporter sits to things as big as how to give a closing statement. The trial advocacy program covered literally everything. And so when you combine those skills that I learned in class with all of the externships I did in trial-focused offices, which are part of the McGeorge program, right? Your experiential learning. When you combine those two things, it's amazing. You're just ready to go. I walked into my job on the first day and I knew, obviously not everything, but I knew enough to be comfortable and to be ready to go on the first day of my job. Which was great. I wasn't playing catch up the way you might when you had no exposure or experience to a particular field. Oh my gosh, I am so thrilled for McGeorge's trial advocacy program. In my mind, it is so deserving of this wonderful gift and this wonderful opportunity because it helps and inspires so many students here at McGeorge. I love that the courtroom is named after Noelle Ferris. She was a huge inspiration to me. When I was going through the trial advocacy program, she really became a mentor. She was someone who had graduated from the McGeorge program and was really kind of one of the first like trial dog female attorneys. You know, because still even now, you know, criminal law and trial work can be, you know, kind of a boys' club. And she was somebody that was really on the forefront of pushing through some of those barriers and being a really great female trial attorney. So I always looked up to her, respected her. She became a great mentor. She had given scholarship donations to the school. I got to be a recipient of that. And now that type of work, that kind of scholarship work and mentorship work is being, I mean, just built upon like no other with this new donation.